Today's episode takes us to Skagit Valley Community College Marine Tech Center in the beautiful Anacortes, Washington. This was a two-day workshop for today's cruising sailors, covering a variety of skills in boat systems. Of course, Lori, who sews often, was a natural at sail repair. Here she was using a sailwright sewing machine, a go-to for many sailors. We also practiced electrical leads and grommets.
That seems like it went through.
My hole.
I mean, that sounds really bad.
I'm so sorry. Film it!
I can see it.
Okay, thank you. Alright, so what's the next step? We just slide it in there?
Put the base up on that wood.
Oh, I see. And then it fastens.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm putting it on top, and then I think you whack it again.
I'm not naturally as crafty as my wife, so sometimes these things are a struggle.
It's like the bedazzler. It's the grown-up bedazzler.
In there?
You put it in there like that.
Okay, sorry.
Good job.
One positive about the workshop being held at the college was all the equipment we got to look at and be hands-on with, like this water maker. The highlight was getting to explode a life raft for demo purposes, using the painter cord to release compressed gas, causing it to self-inflate. This life raft is similar to the one we have on our sailboat, so it was good practice for something we hoped to never need. Of course, we had to try it out. Lori was afraid at first, but I talked her into it.
Live here. Not quite at sea safety yet, where it's more like in the garage safety, but I think it's working.
After the workshop, we stayed at our nearby favorite place, Fidalgo Bay RV. And joined in on Zoom for another seminar through the Coho, a rally for sailing Seattle to San Francisco. Here we learned from experienced circumnavigators the ins and outs of traversing the west coast of North America, including anchorages and tips to arrive safely in San Francisco Bay.
Let's go sailing soon. Please.
We are doing our very best to get on a boat.
Okay, yeah, we are.
You want to show me that timer you just showed me again?
This is super intense. I really liked it when I saw it reset because I've been following the site. But then I looked at it again today and I'm like, oh my god, this is no joke.
176 days.
It's happening.
We don't know how to sail yet.
We're gonna learn really soon and probably gonna need lots of help, but it will happen.
So time for some rest, because chasing dreams is hard.
We're officially gonna be on the boat by the end of today.
Next time.
Yay!
Will we weather the storm of learning to sail? Or will we fail before we even splash? Stay tuned to find out.